Welcome to my Diwali vlog. Diwali mein sabse pehle to shopping has to be ghar ke liye. So we went to Borivali station market to find good torans. Haan, that's fatake jo food hai mere peeche. Moksh plaza ke bahar there's like a full street. There were so many clothes, jewelry, but our agenda was torans. So we focused only on that.
Sare hai hi to. Hi na, hi to bhi theek hai. Aaj
Narjan
hai.
Aaj Narjan hai. Honestly, zyada kuch pasand nahi aaya.
Her late, like amazing.
When I went to Moksh Plaza inside, it's almost 10:30.
Found this store at the basement in Moksh Plaza and bought these two beautiful torans. This one is like an asopalo which we can reuse in the wedding because it's reversible. Hai. Second is a bit basic peak festive vibes.
Hi, welcome to my ghar ke bahar. We have not been kicked out. We actually rangoli banayenge abhi. Which I love so much. For all the new family members, I am a stationery addict. I love painting, drawing, art, everything. So rangoli, making rangoli is my most favorite thing to do in Indian festivals. Mummy ne kit layi hai. Let me show it to you. Check this out. She got this from, I think, Flipkart. I'm wearing a Lucknowi kurta today. So we have bahut sare bottles under. Alag-alag colors ke. I think we're supposed to punch holes in this. These look like Fevicol ke bottles only, but it should be easier to make rangoli with this. This was kal ka banaya rangoli. Mummy ne jugaad se flowers wagera dalke. She had made it.
I'm leaving the sound on because I want you to experience being there with us. Water break, essential. Over these years, I've always had a rangoli reference and tried something new, challenging, but I've barely got any time to make any drawings. Shaadi ki taiyari mein bahut time lag jata hai. So this time, I just wanted to make whatever came to my mind. And for some reason, ek bird ya duck fasa hua tha mere idea mein. In my last therapy session, we discovered that I am a little... This is so vulnerable. Recently, in one of my therapy sessions, I discovered that I love being a kid and getting married is a big responsibility. So mujhe na usse thoda dar lag jata hai kabhi kabhi. And that is why the kid in me tries to come out to reassure me that you know what, nothing's gonna change that much. You will still get to be your own version, your happy version and free version along with handling household. So that has made me comfortable with this side of wanting to do things which may seem thoda sa odd ki kya hai ye? Like why would you want to draw a duck? But taking therapy really helps me understand chote chote se thoughts, ideas and just everything that happens in my day-to-day life.
Our rangoli is ready. Mujhe na duck banana tha, which does not really exist. Matlab full multicolor with the bow and some makeup on. Rivan says hi. That's what I like about making rangoli. Ki jo cheez real nahi hoti, apan usko bhi bana sakte hain. That's what I like about art. I hope you like hamara chhotu sa duck. What do you think?
Achha hai.
She is like, मेरी बेटी 25-26 साल की लगने रहा हमारी रंगोली देख के. Hi, पहले let's take a पानी break. Because I feel कि पूरे दिन में मैंने आज बहुत कम पानी पिया है. Okay, so अभी का agenda is to make the Diwali hampers. Before getting engaged, we've never made hampers like this. You can ask mama. When we go to each other's houses, we just take thoda sa mithai. But the Marwari culture is all about like gifting and a big Diwali dinner of a lot of variety. So we're adapting. We're having fun trying new stuff. So we have to make a dry fruit hamper, nashta hamper. Fruit wala kal karenge because we want to get fresh fruits for that. Clothes, some beauty products. So let's get going.
It's fun.
Yeah, it's a very fun activity to do together. It feels like I'm back in school and we're making like a fun school project.
Now I know you must be thinking ki Swiggy, Instamart, Zepto, Blinkit, ye sab ke time pe, why are we going through so much of hassle and making this from scratch? Mera aisa na ki whenever I try to gift someone, I try to give them something jo actually unki pasand ka ho, from like makeup that you see here to even the food, like all of these snacks are actually Kumar's favorites and they're relatively healthier compared to the snacks jo ready-made hampers mein aate hai. So putting the thought behind the kind of clothes that they'll actually end up wearing, we got a new pair of clothes for like Uncle Auntie Kumar, everybody, to the shade of the sunscreen tint that we're giving, sab kuch mujhe match karna pasand hai. so I do order things from all these places like Swiggy, Instamart and all. But hampers, unless I know that they're actually good for the person, I don't get them.
And finally, we're done. It was a lot of fun, yeah. Wrapping someone else's presents.
This market that you see here is the Borivali BMC market, and meri itni sari memories jodi hui hai with this, because every time it was my birthday we would come here to buy return gifts. Diwali mein lights yahan se laate the hum, decorations yahan se laate the. Any time ghar mein pooja hoti thi yahi se saman aata tha, because they'd have everything A to Z. Plus yahan ki energy mujhe bahut achhi lagti hai during festivals, so I take every single excuse up to go with mama to this particular market. Got to select each and every fruit to make sure it was of good quality, and bhaiya ne itni sahi wrapping karke de di.
Jitni bhi baar bhi aap shifted homes, we still always come to the Borivali BMC market, because the quality of things you get here and the prices is just the best in the entire Mumbai, except Dadar. Dadar is even better, but Dadar bahut door par jata for us. We got everything that we needed, and mama ke liye aur dresses bhi le liye, meri bhi dresses le liye. So this time we have actually done Diwali preparation in a way we have never done before. Ye sab shaadi ka asar hai. Say hi.
आउटफिट के लिए ना यूट्यूब शॉर्ट्स पे चले जाना, बिकॉज आई पोस्टेड अ फुल ऑन गेट रेडी विद मी ओवर देयर. बट सीइंग मम्मा वेलकम हर दामाद लाइक दिस ऑन दिवाली, आई जस्ट वेंट 10 इयर्स बैक इन टाइम एंड आई वाज लाइक आई नेवर इमेजिन कि आई एम गोइंग टू सी अ डे लाइक दिस. And ek din chhodke then they came over to our place. Dinner karke we click some photos and then we went to first crackers. Bas ek hada fountain and chakri food na starting mein har baar mujhe dar lagta hai, but then I warm up and enjoy the most.
Thank you for everything
in life. This H&K dress is now sold out, but I'm linking more. I know prepping is the fun part, so that was that. Aaj actually Diwali hai, 31st October, because this time har festival half half day pe aa raha, so there's so much confusion. Ghar pe mummy papa ke saath to maine night dress mein sari poojaen kar li, but now I'm going with Kumar and his parents to the new home to do a little small puja, because it's still under construction. Kitni bhi planning kar lo bata, but shaadi ke pehle hi naya ghar ka सब काम एक साथ आता है. सो आई थॉट लेट मी शो यू माई फेस्टिव स्किन केयर एज अ ब्राइड टू बी. तो नाइसिनमाइड हैज बीन वर्किंग सो वेल फॉर मी. ये तो ऑर्डिनरी का है, बट यू कैन ऑल्सो ट्राई प्लम का एंड मिनिमलिस्ट. आई एक्चुअली टेक सम ऑन माई हैंड ऐसे एंड देन आई पुट इट ऑन माई फेस. माई गोल इज कि ऑल दीज पोर्स आई वॉन्ट टू लाइक shut them, blur them, minimize them. बहुत ही unrealistic expectation है, but that's what I want. I just become pink when I apply this serum. Diwali ke din, just imagine how I have let there to be so much mess ghar pe. Is baar main nahi kar paya safai, there's just been so much happening. The trip happened aur abhi shaadi ki taiyari chalu hai, to mummy ne bhi accept kar liya ki is baar main nahi kar paungi Diwali ki safai. My favorite moisturizer at the moment is Dew ka, in my defense. Yes, this is the famous Alia Bhatt wala moisturizer, but for chip chip weather this is mind blowing. Because for some reason my nose really burns इधर दोनों area पे, but when I use this it stays calm for really long. हाँ, but इसको बहुत लेना पड़ता है, because this gets absorbed too fast. So I feel like जल्दी खत्म हो जाएगा, but I would buy it and buy it and buy it again. It's that good for Mumbai का weather. Then sunscreen. Because if I'm using niacinamide, I cannot be skipping sunscreen. So upward motions में जाने से ना sort of does the face uplifting exercises also. Now for makeup, I actually have only 5 minutes, so I do my quick wala routine. As a bride to be, you have to have this. Like upper ka logo tak mit chuka hai. This is Forest Essentials ka velvet concealer. I'm in the shade Badami.
You might see this and think ki ye to dark lag raha hai, but please swatch it at the store and buy it. Please look at that. ये पॉट में डार्क लगता है बट एक्चुअली इट्स लाइटर देन व्हाट इट सीम्स. तो इस पे ना ऐसा लिखा था कि दिस विल हेल्प इन फिक्सिंग द डार्क स्पॉट्स आल्सो व्हाइल एक्टिंग एज अ मेकअप थिंग एंड व्हाट बेटर. इट्स रिडिकुलसली एक्सपेंसिव बट दिस इज द ओनली थिंग आई अप्लाई इफ आई वांट टू डू थोड़ा सा एवरीडे मेकअप बिकॉज इट्स लाइक ऑल नेचुरल. लेट मी जस्ट चेक इफ कुमार हैज कॉल्ड बिकॉज वी हैव टू लीव नाउ. फॉर आईज if you're going to be in situations where you need to be like super fast, pack ke eyeshadows. Just buy any pack eyeshadow palette because they'll surely have at least one like duochrome shade. Now see when I apply it. Zyada dark to nahi karna aaj meko. Let's do this one. Done. I don't need to apply anything else. Brows na mujhe to kantala aata hai. This is my quick fix but it leaves my brows a bit crispy sometimes if I don't remove the excess. Shinchan lag rahi hu Shinchan. I hope not. Yeah, that's better. Abhi kya blush the favorite MAC का जिंजरली. ओ माय गॉड दिस इज जस्ट टू गुड. मुझे ना ब्रश नहीं मिल रहा है. ब्रश मिल गया अदरवाइज आई हैव टू यूज द फाउंडेशन ब्रश. आई जस्ट अप्लाई इट ऐसे ऊपर. आई डोंट अप्लाई इट सामने एनी मोर. थोड़ा सा ऑन द नोज दैट्स इट. Highlighter. I have this palette from Forever 52. This actually has H written on it. अभी थोड़ा सा ही दिख रहा होगा, because I've used this so much. इसका glitter is a little bit chunky, but amazing. थोड़ा eyeliner करना चाहिए ना. करके आती हुई. दिस आई के नॉट डू ऑन कैमरा क्योंकि मुझे ना ऐसे मिरर के पास ऐसे इतना के बड़ी करके देखना पड़ता है टू गेट द विंग इन 1 मिनट. सो आई बी बैक. और हाँ, मम्मी से बिंदी भी लेके आती हूँ. आई वॉन्ट लाइक अ डायमंड बिंदी. डायमंड बिंदीज आर द ओनली बिंदीज आई लाइक एंड लाइक सबसे छोटे कलर्ड बिंदीज जो दिखते भी नहीं है. सो इट्स बेटर आई डू अ डायमंड बिंदी टुडे टू लाइक शो. मैंने लगाई है. लुक ना फाइनली आई कैन डू दिस इन 1 मिनट. Both will be 19-20 but ho jata hai. Secured the bindi also. Nice, one go. Abhi lips is the only thing left. Thank God 4 nahi baja abhi tak. Fursat mein ready hua hai aaj. This is MAC Prep Plus Prime and iske upar Whirl, this shade by MAC. And I'm really into glosses abhi, so Maybelline Lifter. This is in the shade Reef. Wow, that is juicy. And we're done with a very real, wearable, festive makeup look. बड़े इयर रिंग्स पहनने को मुझे बहुत कंटाल आ रहा है. एंड दीज आर द ओनली वंस आई डोंट हैव टू टेक ऑफ एट नाइट. छोटे से छोटे स्टड्स भी मुझे लगते हैं पीछे. सो आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू स्टिक विद दीज. छोटा सा ब्रेसलेट एंड माय रिंग. दैट्स इट. दुपट्टा इट्स वेरी प्रिटी. तो उसको ऐसे ड्रेप करेंगे. एंड दिस इज माई दिवाली का लुक. Wishing you a very very happy Diwali and may this coming year be the one with the most amount of happiness, growth, love and light for you, for all of us. And I'll see you very soon in my Switzerland solo trip vlog. If you enjoyed watching this video, you know what to do. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. If you didn't enjoy this video, bindas, give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very very soon. Until then, goodbye.